Ncuti Gatwan is how his name's pronounced. Ncuti Gatwan. I think it is the 16th Doctor. Nice. So, Ncuti Gatwan is the new Doctor. He looks very dapper in that suit. With a bow tie, no less. So, that'll be cool. And he's playing the 16th incarnation, not the 14th, because Hurt was 9th, Eccleston 10th, Tennant 11th and 12th. Then Smithy was 13th, the last incarnation. So Capaldi was the first Doctor of a new regeneration cycle, the 14th Doctor. Then Jodie was second Doctor of the new regeneration cycle, 15th incarnation, and Ncuti is the third incarnation of the new regeneration cycle, so he is the 16th Doctor. And will he turn purpley? Will he have gadgets galore? With that suit, probably. A bit Bondy, but we don't know. We haven't seen him in costume yet. That's from his BAFTA, I think. Should be good. Should be interesting. And who knows what's going to happen next. So, checking out his IMDb page, he's been in a few things. Masters of the Year, Stone Mouth, Sex Ed, Midsummer Night's Dream, which wasn't that good. Horrible Histories. Didn't know they'd made a series about that. Doctor Who, he's going to be a voice in Barbie. So, he's been in a few things. Should be interesting. I got the impression it was a bit like Matt Smith. Matt Smith came across as like kind of Troughton-y, Troughton-like. So it'll be interesting to see how he approaches the role. So looking for Doctor Who, the new Doctor, Ncuti Gatwa. So nice. And hopefully we'll be back on schedule next week with Space Museum, Red Planets and the Crusade for Doctor Who's Guide to the Universe. Yay!